Welcome back. I'm Chigyun, and we start off with the top stories. Concerns are escalating over students going back to school as it seems like COVID-19 is spreading once again. The government says a decision on reopening schools will be made after monitoring how the situation unfolds for another day or two.
The Cheong Wa Dae bulletin board is flooded with petitions calling for a delay of reopening school campuses since the situation has changed. Concerns are mounting over the safety of students going to school as community infections started in Seoul's clubbing district of Itaewon. High school seniors were scheduled to start in-class learning first on Wednesday. The government said no city or provincial educational offices are yet to make an official request for postponement. But the education ministry added that the final decision will be made after watching the situation unfold for a day or two, assessing the risk and incorporating opinions from schools.
아마 이제 시도 교육청이 고3의 개학을 4일 정도 남겨놓고 있기 때문에 시도별로 아마 여러 가지 점검을 하고 논의를 하고 있는 것으로 알고 있습니다.
As another COVID-19 surge seems likely, some companies postponed their plans to have their employees come back to the office and extended their work-at-home policies. But health authorities stress that given the likelihood the virus is going to be with us for a long time, we must return to our normal lives despite the risks.
국민들의 일상에 많은 제약이 발생하고 소상공인과 취약계층을 중심으로 경제적인 어려움이 가중될 것입니다. 학생들의 교육에 차질이 발생하고 부모들의 육아 부담도 갈수록 커질 것입니다.
The government said the way Korea deals with the Itaewon infection case will be the test bed for future situations and asked Koreans to strictly follow the routine distancing guidelines in their everyday lives.